Everybody, today I'm going to show you how to make kulfi. For making kulfi, you would need 10 soaked badam and 10 soaked cashew nuts. I've peeled the badam skin and I've taken 10 strands of saffron and soaked it in the milk. For preparation, you would need 2 glasses of milk, some condensed milk and 10 spoons of sugar. And at the last you will need the kulfi molds. Now let's start the preparation. First we are going to take our soaked badam and cashew nuts and we are going to grind it in the mixer. And while grinding, instead of adding water, you can add some milk. Let's mix the mixed badam and cashew nuts, and now it's a ground paste. Make sure that it's coarse so that while eating it, it will taste good. When this milk starts boiling, I'm going to add this paste to this milk. Started to boil. I'm going to add this paste to the milk now. Now let's add the saffron milk to the boiling milk. Keep stirring for some time. Let's add the condensed milk and sugar to the boiling milk. You can adjust the level of the condensed milk and sugar based on your taste. Now I'm adding the condensed milk to the boiling milk. Now I'm going to add the sugar to the milk. I'm adding the sugar according to my taste. Keep stirring the mixture for some time. Let it rest and cool down. Then you can pour the mixture into the kulfi mold. Keep it in the freezer. I'm excited to have this kulfi after I come back from school tomorrow. Enjoy the kulfi for this hot summer. Thank you for watching my video. See you in my next video.